Hey everybody, this is Core Harmonic. My name is Emery and today I am reacting to a YouTube requested video. This was requested by OnlyDarth68, which stems from the iconic, the legendary, the man himself, Darth Sidious. I love that that's the case. I love that that's your name. And I have never seen anything from the originals. I guess maybe a little bit of a sneak peek when I walked past the television screen and there was, you know, some commercial thing going on that it's, you know, coming at 7 or 8 o'clock here where I live. This one is titled Klaus Michelson, The Great Evil. This is from the originals, the TV show. I think it's a vampire-esque TV show, something like that. And it's time for me to see what this show brings to the table. And with that said, enough jibber-jabber, let's get into this reaction right freaking now.
You're a survivor, and survivors need names. How about Marcellus?
Marcellus?
It comes from Mars. And it means little warrior.
Okay.
Niklaus Michelson.
My mentor, my savior, my sire.
This whole thing with Marcel. Rebecca told me that you two once loved each other like family.
I made Marcel everything that he is.
Klaus loved him like a son.
300 years ago, you helped build a backwater penal colony into something. You started it, but then you left.
We must run.
Actually,
interesting.
Ran from it.
He made a choice to take everything my family had built and make it his own. I thought we'd found a home here. This town was my home once, and in my absence, Marcel's got everything I ever wanted.
My home, my family, my rules.
So he's just cutting throats everywhere?
Our home is worthless!
Oh!
Has history taught you nothing? We don't abandon you. Nick, you drive us away.
Oh, dude.
Is that so? What have I done lately?
Leave her.
Other than cooperate. And bow down to you, brother. To make up for daggering you. For the greater good of our plan to reclaim our home. Look so the other way, sister.
Look at these two.
While you repeat the same cycle with Marcel, falling again for a man you shouldn't be with. While he controls the empire that we built.
Oh, damn, that's it. Okay, yeah, I feel him.
I want what he has. I want it back. But then, he stamps everywhere. It's not for Marcel. It's for Michelson. I want to be king. And if I have to push him out to get it, then that's exactly what I'll do.
I am Klaus Michelson. Yes,
oh.
You are. Klaus Michelson. You are the most ruthless, wicked beast to ever live.
Big. Bad wolf.
Whoever picks up,
big,
whoever
bad
picks
class,
up
huh?
this coin gets to live.
Take the coin.
What?
He won't stop until everyone is dead, and he will kill you too. And this, pick up the coin.
A lot of slicing and dicing.
Now, friend,
you have the keys to my kingdom. It's yours.
Well, dang.
1,000 years ago, before life tore away what little humanity you had left, before ego, before anger, before paranoia created in this person before me.
I've come to laugh at you.
Someone I can barely even recognize as my own.
They've lived for a long time, haven't they?
Just trust me.
You're too scared to trust.
But you have to trust me.
I'm scared of nothing.
From now on, I am the only one you can trust.
I don't trust anyone.
Your
that actor looks
mind,
familiar.
Nobody can be trusted. Where does it end?
There is no end!
This is the world that you created. All of your scheming, the enemies that you have made every single day of your miserable life. What results did you expect? That your child will be
Guess
born
again.
Into a happy life? That the mother
there
would
be
alive?
No,
daughter? That we could live and thrive as some sort of family?
That was your fantasy, brother, not
no!
mine!
Brother! This was our hope. Now we have fought together for centuries, and once again, to break your enemy, you broke.
I needed her, and you broken me.
family.
You made him watch.
You're turning your backs on you.
Okay, that's crazy.
Then one day, your daughter will know exactly the kind of man that her father is.
I saw this scary monster who looked like my dad.
Get out!
Who taught me how to mix pain.
A princess.
Called me princess. I didn't know which version of you was real.
You are the architect of your own unhappiness. I will always be the daughter of Klaus Michelson, the hybrid killer with 1,000 enemies.
She deserves something better than what we had. That's all I have ever wanted for her. Something better.
No!
Okay, so she died.
Fight back!
I mean, yeah, it makes sense that that would happen.
Get it. It's you. You're the threat.
When I'm so mad, I want to scream.
Well, welcome to the bloody party.
Yeah, it's a bloody party, all right.
I guess I'm another one of your failures. Like how you failed at making hybrids? How you failed your family?
Dad, I can't do this anymore. I can't live like this. I don't want to live like this anymore.
Perhaps I was always bound to leave you broke.
Oh, this is deep.
You really think I'm broken?
Now it looks like you're even going to fail
in
your
own different
kid.
Way. Was that a snake? Oh, damn. Okay. If this is a vampire show, vampires are known to move that quickly, so...
Every choice is mine.
That makes sense.
The canvas, the color. As a child, I had neither a sense of the world nor my place in it, but art taught me that one's vision can be achieved with sheer force of will. The same is true of life.
Are they painting with blood?
Every artist has a story, you know.
And what do you suppose his story is?
He's angry, dark, doesn't feel safe, and doesn't know what to do about it. He wishes he could control his demons instead of having his demons control him. He's lost.
Nicholas, we didn't choose to become what we are. To be or not to be was taken from us by Esther. Michael stole the necklace.
You, Nicholas. You're the most
so these are all the stories in a nutshell.
I sought to protect you.
You ruined me.
She made me weak. You were never weak, Nicholas.
In 1,000 years, I've never seen anyone successfully stand against you.
Not even a wicked father.
Not the one of the countless devoted to your destruction.
You'll protect our home.
Show yourself, witch.
Even in the face
you
of the
slice them in some ice.
Mother, because death, mother.
Oh! And okay, head so just came off.
But your daughter's around here somewhere, isn't she?
I'm not gonna let anything take you. I promise you that.
Another headless body falling.
Well, who's next?
Always and forever. Always and forever.
Always and forever.
What if there's nothing after this? No peace, just darkness.
We face it together. As always.
Why do you want Klaus's body?
He's my brother. We remain together.
You are a sentimental fool.
I've not lived an honorable life. You know that.
Don't let us down.
But doing this, taking the darkness into myself so no one else is afflicted by it, that is an honorable death, and I can do
okay.
it. I can do
That's
it. Because you helped me feel something. That I never thought was possible. This child could offer you the one thing that you've never believed you had. Unconditional love. Hope. And what of Haley and the baby?
Every king needs an heir.
My heir. I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
And what kind of father allows another man to die for his child?
The kind that loves her.
I love you.
You will take my life.
I've burdened you enough.
Your daughter needs you, Nicholas.
I'm not gonna kill you!
In fact, you helped me believe in something your uncle once said.
Family is power.
Family is power.
Family is power.
Family is power, huh? Okay.
To save our family.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
No matter how much they disagree with each other in a lot of things.
By no one.
You will remember me.
I know that Esther as well.
Klaus Michelson!
The great evil.
Meet your maker.
You will never destroy me! I'm the hybrid!
You're the hybrid.
You're the hybrid.
You've heard of me. Fantastic.
What does that mean? That he's half human, half...
I don't need anyone!
Something?
Nor will I be warned by lesser men!
I am the thing that lesser men fear.
It's a trick, Elijah.
No, brother. It's a gift. It's your chance. It's our chance.
Did Elijah just stab him?
Take back everything we lost. Everything that was taken from us. Now we remain together. Always and forever. I wonder if perhaps this baby might be a way for my brother to find happiness. A way to save him from himself.
Okay, a lot happened there. A lot. People's heads were coming off, two people were burning, one completely, one on the chest. Apparently this Klaus Mikkelsen is the hybrid Mr. Meteor Maker, and he is just slicing and dicing and making mistakes and correcting them and making mistakes again. And he has not created a great life for his daughter, and his daughter is tired of everything that's going on, and she wants to fight him and she wants him to fight her, but he doesn't want to fight back. Elijah tells him that he keeps messing stuff up, but that doesn't stop him. He keeps going. I don't know who the other lady is. Is that his sister, or I think it's somebody else in the family? And they're all about family is power. That's what I got from all of this. Somebody was forced to bite somebody else that was being held by somebody else. So one person was holding the other person, and the lady was biting that person. So I don't know if this is a vampire show, or maybe I have this whole thing wrong. I don't think it is, now that I've seen all the things that just happened. But then again, he was going from place to place really fast. Yeah, there's a lot going on. It's still interesting. Only Darth 68. Are you trying to get me into this show? Because I do like what I see. I guess I would have to like really check it out to see if I, you know, love it. But yeah, good stuff, dude. Good stuff. So yeah, this is my, I guess, little bit of a introduction to the originals. Guys and gals, if you are an originals fan, jump into the comment section. Tell me what you love about that show. If you haven't already subscribed, hit that notification bell. Keep it on all notifications. If you like what you see, if you like this reaction, consider hitting that like button. And I will see you in the next reaction video, reaction highlights, or full-length reaction watch along. I am reacting to What If, by the way, so stay tuned for that. The reaction to the second episode is coming up soon, the reaction highlights for that. And I'm gonna react to the third one right now. Bye.